let you tell us the story about President Ford, because it's such a good story.
Well, there's bad father, good father, and bad father was abusive, a wife beater, and that woman didn't stay with him. She fled with her little baby, and years later she met Gerald Ford and married him, a paint salesman in Michigan. He adopted this baby, gave him his own name, Gerald Rudolph Ford Jr., and loved him, and he became president of the United States. So that's what the love of a father can do.